Hello YouTube, Dr. Carlo here with DrER.tv, and a lot of you have sent me awesome messages encouraging me, giving me good thoughts, sending me prayers about my home situation and things like that, and all of you have said to make sure I take time for myself and heal myself, you know, through all these issues and troubles and whatever. So here I am after finishing an 11-hour shift. I'm doing some work out here at Planet Fitness. I just ran a mile and I'm like, whoo, I'm taking a little break, running another mile. Hey everybody, thanks for joining. I just wanna give you a quick update and letting you know I am trying to take care of myself, to be healthy, to feel good on the inside, to feel good physically, so that I can make better decisions, so I can be better for my family, so I can be better for my kids, so I can be better for myself. And so I wanna thank you so much everybody for the comments you get on my personal update, for all the personal emails and messages you sent through the DrER Weebly website, and you've sent a lot of messages, and I wanna let you know I pull those up every time. I feel discouraged, I feel beaten down, and I lift myself up thanks to all your comments and all the encouraging words. So keep them going, guys. I really appreciate that all. And as far as the personal stuff goes, I have moved forward with getting some counseling, like legal counsel, because I believe the next step in my life is something that's gonna change my life altogether, my family, and I wanna make sure I do the right thing for everybody, for my kids and for myself. And I will update you more when it's more set in stone. I'm gonna start homeschooling starting August, and I wanna have that on the books. I have a vacation that I've already planned for September. It's a whole family. My sister is included, and I really want to do that. Give it some time, maybe the situation at home improves, maybe things change that haven't changed in many years. But if it doesn't, then I have to move forward with the next step, and how troubling and upsetting that may be. And I will keep you updated on that. So thank you all for the good wishes, and I know you guys are missing my procedure videos and stuff, and a lot of it is stupid YouTube and just flagging everything. Almost every day I get an email, some other videos got flagged, put in age restriction or doesn't meet community guidelines or whatever. Channel keeps just going down, down, down. It just takes the wind out of your wings. But thanks to you all, I keep going, I keep posting, because I do love them. I love your guys' comments, I love your encouragement. And it's certainly cheaper than therapy. So thank you, everybody. So if you feel in your heart to leave me a long comment, send me an email. You guys know how to get my email or my messages. Go to DrER.tv, go to the website and leave me a message there, okay? Thank you, Fair Witness and the AMF and everybody else who joined, Missy Cutter. Thank you, everybody. You guys have a good night and God bless. Bye-bye.